Well, I don't think I'm going to be here till the evening. I'm just here for a particular thing. But I'll be back for the show soon.
21 designers are debuting.
Right.
Fashion is important for the celebrity ke liye ya fir ek normal ordinary
insaan ke liye? Well, I think it's really important. I think clothes, style, fashion, everything is an incredibly important way of expressing yourself. And, you know, it's great. I interacted with some of the young designers and the sort of clothes that they're doing, the sort of styles that they're coming up with, especially for men, which is great, you know, because we men always complain that there's not enough for us, you know, except for the suit and the jeans and the white t-shirts. There's, you know, not so much that you can do. But there's great stuff that's being done, and it's wonderful to see.
So yesterday was Friendship Day, so what did you do on the Friendship Day?
I did what I do every day. There was nothing special that was done, no. Yeah, I mean, it's great. I mean, there's nothing in particular that I plan to do for Independence Day, but it's wonderful. I mean, obviously, it's great to live in a country where there is freedom, and there's freedom of speech and creativity and the ability to express your thoughts. And hopefully that freedom shall be continued and it should not be clamped down on.
So you're building a muscle, so is it for some role or something?
Well, yes, it is for something, but I'm not allowed to talk about it. Well, it's an action film that I'm working on. I can't tell you with it. Nahi bhai, marwaoge tum. Well, I'm actually growing my hair for a film. Yeah. This is the most comfortable way to wear it, besides the turban.
Kunal, any plans to work on a biopic or something like that?
There is something that I've been working on for the last couple of years. It's a musical. But again, it's not something that I'm at liberty to talk about right now. Bhai, mere haath mein nahi hai na. Secret, no secrets are not in my hands.
Perfect, sir. Ending notes only, the wishes of Independence for the
viewers. Well, hi, this is Kunal Kapoor wishing. Which camera should I look into? All I can't. Hi, this is Kunal Kapoor wishing everybody a really happy Independence Day. You know, freedom is the most amazing thing that you can have. Please value it and express that freedom with the most amount of integrity that you can. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. What is it all about? It's about Lakme Fashion Week and Divya's debut. Divya Reddy is the designer. And I'm very, very happy to wear what she's designed. She's debuting at Lakme Fashion Week in Mumbai later in the month. And this is part of, she has a very sort of young approach, I think, to fashion. She's got a little bit of a fusion element to it as well, because there's a modern silhouette to a traditional outfit, which is of course a lehenga, but you can see there's no dupatta. It's got a bit of a trail. It's in a lighter than usual color, because she's embraced a sort of pastel color theme, which I like, because peach is really one of my favorite colors. And you know, she's here to tell you more about the collection, but I'm very happy to be her muse today. I want to say that absolutely. Congratulations to Lakme. It's you know, almost synonymous with fashion, Lakme Fashion Week, and a lot of designers look upon Lakme Fashion Week as a great platform to debut and to showcase whatever their new collection is. I've had an opportunity to work for LFW for many, many years, and I'm looking forward to working this year as well. Today? No. We had a fight. We were taking selfies in the lobby. Who had a fight? Someone had a fight? No, I know what happened. I came here thinking I had to get ready over here, but I had to get ready at the Four Seasons. So I got out and came into the lobby, and then I was telling my driver, kaha pe laya ho mujhe, Four Seasons leke jao. So it was hardly a fight. On the professional front, I'm looking forward to, inshallah, a Diwali release for Khayal Returns. Khayal Once Again, it's called. So that will happen. And then October 31st, had a really successful screening in London on the at the end of last month. So we're looking forward to hopefully an October release of that film. So two releases, and fingers crossed. I mean, nobody's approached me with a biopic, but I think biopics are very interesting. I'm a student of history, so I like anything that has a bit of historical accuracy. I like, you know, there's people I've found very interesting people. Obviously, I'll have to play a woman, I imagine. So when I think of women over the years, I think Indira Gandhi is a very interesting character. Thank you. Hi, this is Sohali Khan. I'd like to wish all the viewers a very, very happy Independence Day. Jai Hind.
Ability to be able to express myself in whatever way I want to. I choose to do it through my clothes, like I'm doing today. And on some days I do it through song. Thank you.
Um,
that it's I'm very grateful to have been a part of it for at least 4 out of those 15 years. Yeah. Anything else? Really? I think it's always good to have a celebration of fashion, and I'm delighted to be here as a muse, my very dear old friend Urvashi Kaur. We go back a very long way, and I've always enjoyed her sensibilities of portraying women as empowered, as strong, as individuals who are not afraid to speak out, and that's who I am, and that's what Urvashi's clothes have made me always feel.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, no, you can ask the next question.
I'm enjoying being an entrepreneur. I have co-founded a tech startup that makes fitness apps. Our first app, first run, came out 2 months ago. In addition to that, I run a production company that makes interesting digital television content. And of course, I do enjoy acting, but reading scripts is what the real challenge comes down to, and I haven't really found an interesting script so far. Of course, it's a huge challenge to be an independent filmmaker and try and match up to the marketing blitz that bigger studios and bigger producers put up, but then that's the nature of the game. You can't be in the game and complain about the rules. You know what the rules are, you have to play them by with the rules. There's no other way around it. Yeah, sure. There's a film in the pipeline. You'll hear about it soon. Watch this space. Thank you. Thank you.
Was that it? No questions on the
Well,
I think that freedom and azadi is really the most precious gift and also our most fundamental right as human beings in any society in the world. And I think that India has a very, very beautiful and a very inspiring legacy of how we have achieved this, and the tenets of this azadi are enshrined in our constitution. And as someone who has done a whole show on the constitution, I think it's really important that all of us know exactly what this azadi. Well, I think it's great that Lakme Fashion Week. I think it's great that Lakme Fashion Week is in its 15th year. So, big congratulations to the whole team. First of all, it's a spectacular event, and I'm sure people work very hard to put it together. So that's amazing. I think this is a huge platform for new talent, and it's a great, great opportunity. And I'm here to support one such amazing talent, which is Swati Vijayvargi. And I think that it's really nice that, you know, new talented people like this can come out. It's good for us. We look good in new different ways. Yes, you can see me again on screen very jaldi on Diwali in the Salman Khan starrer Prem Ratan Dhan Payo, and then early next year in a very sweet, beautiful film called Nil Bate Sannata. I'm about to start an almost biopic, which is a film that is inspired from 2-3 different real people, but it's not one individual person. But that is an official announcement, and we will wait for that. I think that definitely it's more difficult for an indie film and an indie filmmaker to release a film, but I think things are changing. And the nicest thing about this whole setup is that the more established producers and directors are the people who are coming in support. So if you look at the way in which Karan Johar helped Lunchbox come out, or the way in which Aamir Khan and Kiran Rao have helped Peepli Live and smaller films come out, Ship of Theseus and so on, or in the way in which Masaan got picked up, I think that it's actually really nice to see that the industry works as a team when it comes to the subject of a good film, and that people really support it to come out. And I've had a similar experience with Nil Bate Sannata, which has been taken by Anand Rai, so a small indie kind of film. So yeah, I think it's a good time for all kinds of films.
Solo.
Just stand on one
second.
Ite.
Thanks.
Anushai.
Ite.
Ma'am, ite samo. Madam, ite la. Ite samo.
Both of you on the left.
Radhika, you
here? Radhika,
you here?
Right side.
Excuse me, you
here?
It's solo.
Ma'am, can you come over here?
Excuse me.
That's fine. Solo. Just solo now.
Radhika,
ma'am.
Please.
Excuse
me. Here,
Sam, the center.
On the right. Mammy, yeah. Mammy, yeah.
Radhika on the left, extreme left. Just come one together over here, please. Yeah, just give me a look over here. Radhika here. Radhika.
Christy Laguna's basically outfit, and so basically पहले जब मैंने उन्होंने मुझे अप्रोच किया तो उन्होंने मुझे फिल्म दिखाई जो उन्होंने बनाई थी थीम पर. सो बेसिकली हाईलाइट्स टू इवेंट्स, वन इज द मैड हैटर्स टी पार्टी एंड द लास्ट समर. एंड द यूनिक थिंग अबाउट द कलेक्शन वॉज दैट यू हैव वन पर्सन, एक पर्सन है और उनके अलग अलग चेहरे हैं. तो विच बेसिकली डिपिक्ट कि हम जो चाहते हैं वो बन सकते हैं, वो हमारा दैट्स माई डिसीजन, दैट्स आई हैव द फ्रीडम टू चूज हु आई वॉन्ट टू लव और वॉट आई वॉन्ट टू डू एंड हु आई वॉन्ट टू बी. सो दैट वॉज द मेन थीम. और उनके जो कपड़े हैं वो द ब्राइट एंड really bold prints, quirky prints, and the bright vibrant colors is something that attracted me. And it's also very the structure of the dresses is also very different, so I think it was very, very my style. I absolutely got, it's very theatrical, everything is very theatrical.
Also,
it's fashion.
Yeah.
Of course, the promotions are starting tomorrow. I think we live in a country, we have it's a democracy, the biggest democracy, and we should have the freedom to choose who we want to be, who we want to love. We have to have the freedom to choose what we want to watch, eat, drink, worship, say, do, and everything. And I really hope that that is what is freedom in our country. Thank you.
As you know, Sonakshi Raj, and this is my collection. Sonal, you know, she is somebody who represents the youth, the dainty, petite, young woman feel. So I think she's carrying off my silhouette very elegantly and beautifully. My collection this season is called The Runaway Bride. It's for the new age women who are independent and who enjoy their, you know, their freedom and their youth, and their, it's just celebrating the beauty of an Indian woman.
It's a very beautiful gown, I think, black, and tell us about that. What do you
want to say? Well, I've always been a very, very big fan of Sonakshi's designs, and I think she understands a girl and a woman's body very, very well. She's, her silhouettes are, you know, have always been very feminine, and it's exactly my style. You know, it's young, at the same time it's very feminine. It makes me feel extremely beautiful. Mm-hmm. And I think that's, for me, as personally, that's what I look for when I'm choosing an outfit for myself. And she does it so beautifully. Like today, I didn't even need 1 inch of an alteration. She just gave me the outfit and fit me. And like she said, this time the collection is called Runaway Bride. And I totally relate to that too. I think when finally it's time for me to get married, I think I'm going to be the runaway bride. So it's fun. It's fun. And it's always a pleasure, you know, wearing a Sonakshi Raj. Thank you so much. It's exciting, it's fun. Again, a new season of a lot of excitement, creativity, a lot of talent happening all under one roof. So we're all looking forward to it actually. Well, I am working on a film right now, so very soon.
Any biopic? Because बहुत ही biopic का ये चल रहा है कि.
No, no, it's not a biopic, but I'd love to do a biopic. Yeah. I'd love to do a biopic, maybe once Sonakshi is like the Chanel. By then I'll be too old. Yeah, but no, I'm not working.
Independence Day is the converse, so meaning of Independence Day, and what did you say about Independence Day?
Like I just said, I think right now with the way things are going in the country, for me as a girl, Independence definitely means, to be myself and do whatever I want to do, to be able to wear whatever I want to without being, scrutinized and judged for it. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Hi, this is Mandana Karimi, and
hello. What's happening?
Let me question you. Today is PC and red carpet. Yeah. Are you wearing? What are you wearing, and what did you say?
I'm wearing a gorgeous jumpsuit from Sonakshi Rai, which has this lovely bag.
For a party or something.
And depends on the occasion. If it's something formal, then something like this is absolutely formal. It's from the new collection of her, and I'm very excited for the fashion week because it's a rush time. You get to meet all your friends, you get to hang out with all your friends, because today's day is so busy that you can't get to meet everyone. And fashion weeks are fun because suddenly you can meet up with all your friends, photographers, stylists, designers. Yeah, very excited for it.
Yeah? Thank you.
All right,
yeah.
Yeah, hi. Like my fashion week is started in today. And what did you say? What did you say about it? What's your feeling? What are you?
Thank you.
हाँ जी
अब हम आपको लैक्मे फैशन वीक में देख रहे हैं
बिल्कुल
तो डिजाइनर
ये हैं सोनल वर्मा
तो बहुत ही ब्यूटीफुल गेटअप में दिखाई दिए
एक्चुअली श्वेता इज़ अ परफेक्ट न्यूज़ फॉर अस क्योंकि दे शी हैज़ मेड द क्लोथ्स लुक गुड इट्स वेरी एफर्टलेस स्टाइल सो आई थिंक मेरे ब्रांड के लिए बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट था कि कोई यंग और ऑफ बीट एक्टर हो हु इज़ ट्राइंग टू डू समथिंग स्पेशल एंड ट्राइंग टू मेक अ मार्क सो आई थिंक शी फिट्स द बिल परफेक्टली एंड शी लुक्स ग्रेट इन व्हाट शी इज़ वेयरिंग
हाँ जी जी
आई थिंक हर आर्टिस्ट को हर ह्यूमन बींग को एक्सपेरिमेंट ज़रूर करना चाहिए तो चाहे वो फैशन में हो चाहे वो खाने में हो चाहे वो एक्सरसाइज में हो तो मसान में आपने बहुत ही प्यारी सी लड़की देखी जो बनारस की है लेकिन मेरे खुद का फैशन बैकग्राउंड है तो मैं हमेशा एक वो मेंटेन करना चाहूँगी जहाँ मैं लोगों को बोलूँगी कि अगर वो एक तरीके से मुझे परसीव करते हैं तो वो ना करें क्योंकि मेरे वो अलग अलग अवतार देखते रहेंगे तो आई होप आपको ये अवतार भी उतना ही पसंद आया जितना आपको मसान का अवतार पसंद आया है
मसान तो बहुत ही पसंद है लेकिन ये जो गेटअप है आपका जी इसके बारे में हम जानना चाहेंगे कि ये क्या कुछ है और ये क्या कुछ पहना है
ये क्या पहना है वो तो सोनल आपको बता पाएंगे आई थिंक फैब्रिक्स के बारे में एंड जो कट्स हैं सो मुझे इनके फैब्रिक्स और जो सिलुएट्स होते हैं वो बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं क्योंकि मेरी जो बॉडी टाइप है उनको बहुत सूट करते हैं ऑल्सो जो इनके स्टाइल्स हैं वो बहुत फ्रेश हैं मतलब वही जो आप देखते आ रहे हैं पिछले इतने सालों से वो नहीं है तो एंड आई लाइक टू एक्सपेरिमेंट जैसे मैंने कहा तो इसलिए मुझे ये शी इज़ वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट डिज़ाइनर्स और आप बहुत मुझे देखते रहेंगे इनके कपड़ों में मैम वेरी एक्साइटेड है एक्चुअली बहुत मज़ा आएगा क्योंकि वही कि आप जब तक नई चीज़ें लाइक मी यस मैं इनफैक्ट जब मैं कॉलेज में थी तो मैं फैशन कॉलेज से हूँ तो मैंने तब रैम पे वॉक किया था एंड हर चीज़ का अपना मज़ा होता है और जब तक आप अलग अलग चीज़ें ट्राई नहीं करेंगे तो आपको पता कैसे चलेगा तो एक बार हम जब वो कर लेंगे रैम वॉक तब आप ये मुझसे पूछना तब मैं आपको बताऊँगी कि कैसा लगा मसान के बाद अभी मेरा कैडबरी का ऐड है जहाँ मैं रक्षाबंधन में अपने भाई से उसकी चॉकलेट छीन रही हूँ तो वो है और थिएटर तो जारी है ही एंड होपफुली नेक्स्ट मूवी की न्यूज़ मैं आपको बहुत बहुत सुन देने वाली हूँ
जी
इंडिपेंडेंस तो एक ऐसी चीज़ है जो हम सबको सोचनी चाहिए अपनी नहीं अपने जहाँ हम रहते हैं अपनी चाहे वो कॉलोनी हो घर हो पेरेंट्स हो इंडिपेंडेंस बहुत ही पर्सनल चीज़ है और एट द सेम टाइम बहुत ही पब्लिक है तो अपने दिमाग को इंडिपेंडेंट रखो अपने दिल को इंडिपेंडेंट रखो एंड एक बार वो होगा देन बाकी सब विल फॉलो इन
प्लेस
आई थिंक इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट टू गिव स्पेस एंड इंडिपेंडेंस टू एवरी इंडिविजुअल सो दैट द बेस्ट इन देम कम्स आउट क्योंकि इफ़ यू कर्व दैट देन आई डोंट थिंक इट्स अ रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ ट्रू सेल्फ तो आई थिंक इंडिपेंडेंस द सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंस इज एक्चुअली अ वे ऑफ टेलिंग पीपल दैट लिव एंड लेट लिव
हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे प्लीज़ अपनी कंट्री को आप रिस्पेक्ट कीजिए चाहे वो छोटी सी चीज़ हो कि कचरा रोड पे फेंकना